saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it.
I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
Thank you. I thought there were no more survivors. But you... You're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I can't tell what's real and what's fake, to be honest. Ah, my job is selling stuff, not detecting forgeries. If it's fake, you'll be the one to get punished, not me.
You're full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krat was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day.